little?
No priorities. Okay, let's start from the flashcard. Can you tell me what is this?
It's a flag.
Very good. And what sport is it?
It's badminton.
Okay, and what are these? Can you tell me what does she like and what doesn't she like?
She likes tea, she likes cow, she likes rice, she likes watermelon.
Mm-hmm.
She likes hockey.
Okay, and what doesn't she like?
She doesn't like sausage.
Mm-hmm.
She doesn't like spider. She doesn't like jeans. She doesn't like fish. And she doesn't like basketball.
Okay, very good. Now look at this letter and can you read it for me? The letter, the sound, and the words, okay?
Letter O, sound O. Octopus, orange. Box, shop, frog. Letter J, sound, J. Jeans, jacket, zone. Letter R, sound, R. Ring, red, rabbit, run.
Mm-hmm. Very good. Okay, could you tell me something about yourself? How old are you? What's your favorite food? What do you like? What you don't like?
My name is Mimalambi. I'm 9. I like sausage, football, and badminton.
Very good. And what don't you like?
I don't like spider.
Okay. And?
And basketball.
You don't like basketball. Okay, fair enough. Alright, and can you also tell me what are they doing?
They are cleaning the house.
Mm-hmm. And can you tell me what is the girl wearing?
The girl wearing blue trousers.
Mm-hmm.
And she wearing
orange
top.
Mm-hmm. And the boy
wearing a green t-shirt and a blue trousers.
Mm-hmm. Very good. Okay, I think this is it. You was the test okay downstairs? The writing test? Easy? Easy or hard?
No.
Not easy? Oh, I'm sure we'll be fine. Okay, thank you. I'll see you later, yeah?
Bye bye.
Bye bye.